Welcome back to the channel, good friends. Brian from Apex Detail. Picking up where we left off in the last video of this series, correcting and protecting this 2021 Overfinch Range Rover, which started out as a Westminster. Overfinch, which is based in Virginia, tears down these vehicles and rebuilds them in their vision. So this is an expression of Overfinch. And let me once again show you on brand new vehicles. 4.3 mils to 4.7, that's the thickness of all three layers, primer, base coat, clear coat. If I would have walked around a new Range Rover just a few short years ago, we would have gotten an average of 5.1 to 5.3 mils. So we're getting less and less material as these cars get newer. Walking around, taking measurements of gloss, mid to the upper 90s, and of course our goal will be to end up in triple digits. At the very end of the last video of this series, and the beginning of this one, we were doing some spot correction, removing the worst of the imperfections. Now we're going to switch over to LVR 496 Finale from Extreme Solutions, and grab the Lake Country white polish pad. This is going to be the perfect combination to get around and do a quick enhancement, bring out some clarity, depth, and gloss before we coat this vehicle and protect it for years to come. Finale has very fine abrasives, excellent for a finishing polish for very soft, thin clear coats. Basically in line with a cleaner polish. Finale is user-friendly, long cycle time, no dusting whatsoever, and easy wipe off.